Hi, Wrightsville kids. I'm Pastor Julia. Today is Easter, and I'm going to tell you the story of Easter. The story of Easter is one of the most special stories that we tell as a church. Once, there was a man named Jesus, and Jesus loved so big that he could change the entire world. People who met Jesus could tell that he was from God and that he was still with God. And so people would come up to him all the time and say, "Jesus, what is the best way to live?" And Jesus would say, "Love. You should love God with your whole heart, and you should love everyone around you." But there were some people who didn't really like Jesus, because it's hard to love. It's hard sometimes to love God and to love all of the people around us. And so instead of following Jesus, they didn't like him and they worked against him. Now, this is where we come to a sad part in our story. The people who struggled with Jesus because his message to love was so hard had Jesus killed. And they had him killed as a criminal by having him hang on a cross. This is the very hard and sad part of our story. But when we tell this part of the story, we always remember that it isn't the end, because God's story always has a good ending. When Jesus was put on the cross and killed, then he was taken to a tomb, which is kind of like a big cave. And his disciples took his body and put it behind a big, big stone tomb. His friends were really sad. In fact, their hearts were broken. When they got together, they came and they visited the tomb, and they cried and they held each other, and they tried their best to put their hearts back together. It was a sad time. But then, 3 days later, on Sunday morning, some of Jesus's friends, the women, came to the tomb. And they saw that the tomb had been moved a little bit. This big rock had been moved a little bit. So they came up and looked behind, and there was an angel in the tomb who said, "Don't cry, Jesus is alive." And it turns out that it was true, that Jesus was really alive, because Jesus's love and God's love is so big that you can't stop it. So on Easter, we remember that there's nothing that can stop God's love, and that no matter what, God will always be with us. And that is the good news of the Easter story. Let's say a prayer together. God, thank you for Jesus. Thank you that he taught us about love, how to love you and how to love each other. Help us to follow what he taught us. We love you, and it's in Jesus' name we pray. Amen.